Oh, yeah, just check to make sure that I am back in touch. Looks like it.
You mean this? How now, brown cow?
What?
I haven't heard myself.
It's delayed. Twitch is always like 30 seconds.
Oh, I just didn't remember it being that.
The getaway car.
Yeah, the getaway car.
Yep, got it.
That's an accessory.
Got it?
I got it.
Go!
Do it. Oh, thanks, Lane.
You alright?
Whoa. Yeah.
Be careful. I love the smell of train yards in the morning.
Change this stuff. We used to play out with like categories on there.
That'll do it. Okay. Get up here for a better look. There's the train. How the hell am I gonna get down there? There's gotta be a way out of here.
What was that?
Seems fun.
Trying to scare a cat.
I was gonna say she's working.
She hates dogs. She hates dogs.
Maybe I could get this old thing moving.
Sense.
Too much attention.
It's all I can, Tweedledee and Tweedledee. Train's gone, Chloe's on it, Elena's nowhere to be found. Now these two mutants show up.
Answers that question.
Step on it!
So, how do you plan on getting her off that speeding train?
I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not.
Okay, here we go.
You got nailed.
I thought I was going to be able to stealth kill him real quick. And then do what I had to do. Is there something wrong?
Worked out very well for
you.
Well, really isn't it? Point of view.
Yeah.
Oh, he is.
I've never seen this before.
Well, you're gonna get seen in a while.
I see him! One dead. Ah, crap!
I wonder if you stay in cover.
Boys, just needed to punch your tickets.
Try. He was involved in that fight last night. I'm talking about the brawl in the arena.
No.
So they're fighting in the crowd, like in the arena of seats? And in like the lobby and the parking lot and everything? For what?
There's fights everywhere.
Just because they were upset with how the fight went?
Some people were, yeah. They
I just go up that right side.
Yeah.
Okay.
See? So they, there's a lot of shit talking.
He's got two fires? Go.
Take your drink,
Horton.
Why would I need a tank?
I totally did.
He thought I was going to jump right into it.
Yep. I found this new guy I've been watching. I just used my Amazon subscription on him today. He plays games with his son. His son's like five. And they play games together. And then after his son was the battery, he's not on the football side. He plays games by himself. He's playing the Lego Pirates of the Caribbean.
I thought it was going to be at the end.
I gotta get off this thing.
Gotta get off that.
Oh yeah, great, more ammo. This will help. No, don't you help.
Wait, I'm almost dead. Did you pick up?
I gotta get off this thing.
I got it!
tunnels.
So mad. That was the one guy. You didn't stand a chance. Alright, if I die again, you're gone. Oh, I shouldn't have died there.
I got it.
Yourself, so it's okay. hearing on the train.
No, not one of those mutants.
Yep.
Like the corn chips. You gotta just take out the latches on the wood. And the whole thing comes. Is that a yes to corn chips?
Oh,
no. No, thank you.
I died.
God, fucking Jesus.
Yeah, I know, Mickey, you
should. I can't tell if he's the first guy's dead.
There he is!
He's taking forever.
I hate for those straps. This guy's toast.
Stay down. Stay down. God. That's why I was trying to get closer so I could actually see the fuck out.
can't be too far ahead.
Why do you think I'm blind shooting so much?
Blind fire, though, you almost hit.
Enough.
Save my ass again. Are you all right?
Get off the train, mate.
What are you talking about? You have any idea what I've been through?
I never asked for any of your bloody heroics.
Louis, come on. We don't have time for this.
You're right. So get off the train while you still can.
And leave you with them.
You made your choice.
What did you expect me to do?
I expected you to have my back.
I had your back.
How could you possibly with the other two on yours?
Well, good luck with Flynn. We deserve each other. You know, I can't believe...
No.
You just don't know when to quit, do you?
What? No witty remark? Nothing clever to say?
I don't. No!
Oh, no, you don't!
Stop. Just let him go.
Put him out of his misery!
Yeah, you don't do all the actions that you did.
Come on! How about a break? You gotta be the big hero, don't you? They used to. Shit! What else could go wrong? Hope this one holds. Firma. going on? Get in there!
Alright, she's a closer.
He's alive! The merrier!
I got off of that way easier than I should have.
Well, you got a nice little walk. Look when you hit that last guy.
Wait, I can climb out over there. I'm either gonna bleed out or I'm gonna climb out.
I knew it wasn't right.
Emma, call a Sergeant Thompson to check. Shepherds are like you, come on the top.
How did I get here?
Kabiche, Kira Jurumbulega di Cheyomare. Kira Mashi was so de Chambore.
How long have I been out?
Yeah. Tom, Tom.
No. That's plenty. I'm sorry. I don't understand.
Ya lang.
Thanks.
Yeah, kira debo yinbe. Yeah. Sure. Shepherd Karan Gudesha. Sure. Karanim the Kajashi Gudesha.
hell am I?
Sure. Nyanyam de sure.
Guess I'm supposed to follow him.
Does anyone speak English?
Everyone do?
I got it. Follow you.
Actually, a moment in the game where there's no gunfire.
I suppose you speak English, do you? Where the hell am I? Quaint. Excuse me.
Kirang ye shinga bang la lang du.
What? Let's see what's up this way. Telephone. Damn it, where's the telephone?
Still just one treasure.
You think there'd be a shit ton?
No. I would not. And don't you dare put those words in my mouth. It's funny, we still have three more games.
One of these of houses the has so to have far. A telephone.
Mm-hmm. Midela T Yonva. Yahoo chairman. Oh, yeah, can't have some show. Ah, that. What's all do?
Yah, the doctor.
Honda.
Can Yahoo Mido?
Younger Chingaman.
Gentlemen, do you speak English?
Manso? Didn't think he kept a minko the bed. They do the
good. I can't have some show.
Can this entire town be overrun? I have to go Tomb Raider style by Trinity on our way back.
Mm-hmm. I see you two hiding.
Yep.
Just when I thought I had nothing left to lose.
Nate! Oh, thank God you're all right! I'm sorry, I...
It's all right. Elena, tell me you have some idea of what's going on. I mean, how long have I been here?
Hey, only a few days. I followed the tracks to the wreckage. What the hell happened?
You were right about Chloe. Turns out she wasn't exactly looking to be rescued.
Wait, did she do that?
No, I have Flynn to thank for this.
Shefa Gudisha.
Yeah. Nya Gotsusum. Come on. There's somebody who's anxious to meet you.
Shefa.
So, our mysterious guest awakes.
Nate, this is Carl Shefa.
How are you feeling?
Good. Thanks.
Good. please.
Yeah. Sit. He does this.
It appears you and I have much in common, Mr. Drake.
Throw.
Is that so?
Nazi yes. Out of nowhere.
Seventy years ago, I came here just like you, carried into the village near death.
Just wait till we.
The last survivor of my company. I was hired to lead an expedition into Tibet to find the entrance to Shambhala.
And
what they really wanted was the Chintamani stone. So, my friend, where did you find this?
Borneo. Why?
It's been 2 years since last year.
This is the key to Shambhala.
It's the one object your opponent desperately needs, even if he does not know it yet.
Well, I think he knows.
The first
look, I'm very grateful for everything you've done for me. I really am, but I'm through with all this.
So, they have beaten you, huh? Your quest is over?
Yeah, that's right.
What if it's only beginning?
Where did you find this guy?
Trust me, young man, your ego will mend. You're just lucky to be alive.
Yeah, you know, people are always telling me how lucky I am. But the truth is, everything I touch turns to shit. No, Elena, I'm done. Now, come on, I'm through playing the hero.
Your adversary will not give up so easily. He will not stop until he possesses the thing he desires.
Oh, yeah? Well, more power to him.
Power is precisely the problem. Some of the most fearsome rulers through history have possessed only a fragment of the Chintamani stone. Men like Tamburlaine, Genghis Khan. If a mere sliver could bestow such power, what would a man become if he possessed the stone itself?
Two Christmases ago.
This is crazy.
It's got to be what he's after, Nate.
Then Lazarevich really is a nut job. He's chasing a myth.
And what if he's not?
Elena, come on.
I mean, what if it's true? We've seen what he's capable of.
I understand your doubt. You require proof.
It was awkward.
Something you can see with your own eyes. Tenzin.
Absolutely makes one of us.
Find the remains of my expedition, and you will have your proof. Tenzin will guide you.
I wonder if you can hear that in this. It's fucked up.
Sure. Nyanyam de show. Karachasong.
I hope I live to regret this.
Something you can see with your own eyes. Just come back in one piece.
Don't suppose you speak any English, do you, pal?
You totally can hear it.
You can hear it.
You can hear it clearer than our voices.
What's it say?
Do you touch anything?
That was awesome.
Why do I ask?
I was not expecting how loud that
I can't believe how like clear it is.
Yeah.
I'm not so good with charades, pal. Wait. Tenzin! Why do you need that?
Why do you need that?
Oh. Normally when Amazon doesn't deliver on the thing that you bought, they send you an email. Hey, we don't know what happened, but we're looking into it to see what's going on. I haven't gotten the message yet.
Aha, deep panto sarta.
Oh man, there's no way we're getting across there. What you got there?
Munzu deep pa dreye beje tango.
What? Yeah, good luck, pal.
Still sends
that's
beer,
almost impossible to... Oh, you did it. Nice.
Oh.
Sure, let's just swing across on the
set. They literally haven't shipped it yet.
Show, Shemalade! Can you too, show?
I hope you know where you're going, buddy.
It's saying it shipped. With the United States Postal Service.
Dinamadre
every effort to ship it
exactly.
As soon as possible.
That's what I was thinking.
It literally says it ships.
If you got the message, I suppose.
I had to go find that, though.
Yes.
As of 2 days ago, as of 51 hours ago, they said it's on the way to the post office in New Jersey, outside the Amazon factory.
Miguel Tata!
I totally want to call him and just be like, yeah, so what are you going to do? Like, I pay for Prime, you don't ship my stuff.
Yeah.
Looks like we're on the right track. There's nothing here. This can't be what Schaefer meant. That way, sure. Those things bite, you know.
Those things bite.
So the fighter actually jumped into the crowd and attacked fans?
No, attacked one of Conor McGregor's
posse people.
Yeah.
Like, look at that picture.
Yeah, I saw the videos, but I didn't see that.
The only video I saw was from, like, the nosebleeds.
Hey, what's the big hurry?
Someone went in the ring and started punching Conor McGregor, though. The guy lost. Like, sucker punched him in the back.
These are snow boots, not track shoes.
Yeah. I'm sure you can still find. I'm sure you can find the video.
More wolves. Fantastic. What'd you find?
Jody Schaefer, you need to touch it.
Been dead a long time.
Yeah, Tata.
He
chains of Monty Stone.
It's official as a good one. Schaefer. Like, literally, no one cares.
It's not the best.
No one cares that they're ruining that.
Jensen, come on. All right, I'll give you a boost. What? Yeah, I still don't speak that.
Yeah, I still don't
speak. Me first, huh? Okay.
Yeah, this is something I saw in the nosebleed seats.
Oh, there's other ones that are closer.
Thank you. What the fuck? And Bruce Buffer's just standing around in there.
I thought there was a ledge to jump on.
That's crazy. Look at that. Should I figure out where they go?
Yeah.
Right over there. To your right.
That's not an arc. That's not a ledge.
It is.
I tried to jump on it. I fell last time.
Go for it.
Ready?
Go for it. Look up. Okay, look around, go down. Yeah, that's where you gotta go.
Yeah. Ah. Whoa.
I don't know if I have to jump out.
Giving Nate some gloves.
Yeah, he can't feel his fingers. He'd lose them in real life.
He has lost them in real life.
Up the rope. I'm wondering if it's just straight across there. Like, you know what part I'm talking about?
We'll go for a little bit longer, it's almost a point. Kitty.
It's Ben, buddy.
She's like, why are we not cuddling in bed yet, Dad?
Straight over that way. Is that far enough? I think it's...
Why is this giving us so much trouble?
Because I don't remember. That's the way. Okay,
that's the way to go.
Yep.
Drake. I wasn't thinking triangle.
No, he came off late.
Come on! I'll catch you!
Oh, he's coming to us.
What's it like?
I got you. I'm just like how he does not hesitate whatsoever.
Yeah, there you go. You owe me one, pal.
I know we just met and we don't speak the same language, but jump.
Yeah, just think about three of them. Do this yourself soon.
Thank you. Fuck.
What
was that?
Oh, Tim. I was impressed.
With how horrible that was? It's not just me then. Weird, I jumped. Not at the apex. Like, I felt there wasn't even momentum.
Okay, we're even.
Catch that muscle, not yet.
Tim was.
Young Kalai. Feeling really stupid right now.
What the hell was that?
Miyako muscle.
Oh, okay. That's what that was. It's behind me. So far, jump, Tenzin. I'm gonna do this. Because it seems safer.
Holy shit.
Dishinala.
What did this?
Kare.
This, what did this?
Na kogume. Keep down the set on. Shinatsabu resha.
Yeah, come on.
Ditatin ya womare.
Tenzin, we gotta get moving.
That was risque.
The way I jumped, actually.
Okay. Get ready for the Yeti.
That's the way the game moved you, boss.
I'm your boss.
I'm my boss in this. I can't even make a fucking jump.
Oh.
That?
What's that? The reason why you grabbed the knife.
Do you,
gotta, you get the old school gun, I think. Too, you don't
you? All right, just stay here. Here.
Such a de la tombe, sir.
Am I thinking of the wrong game?
The wrong game. Oh, I think calling it a night, bud.
Well, I think it's a good time to save it. We got.
Like 58%.
Wait.
It's because we haven't been able to commit as much time as we did in the first game.
No. When we got started.
Late. Really late.
Yeah.